as covering is by cooling at a rate more than critical cooling rate, that is the rate between most of the people in the air. Normally, most of the people in the air, natural cooling rate, that's critical cooling rate. Above that one, between MS temperature and Martens and star temperature. Normally, any heating cool process, we hold that steam specimen at that temperature by continuously heating without raising the temperature, that's also key. So that the heat is across the process, uniformly heated, and then we cool it to room temperature. Product may be upper or lower range. Now look at the diagram. We are heating the temperature above the acidic temperature, upper temperature, and then cooling it faster. Then we soak it, after that we have to cool it. So you get either upper or lower range, and you do not have acidic. So acetylene plus ferrite, that is the final equation. So we get to that metal to valiant region. Where its valiant properties are same of martensite and ferrite and two similar to carbon martensite. Valiant structure of the carbon, martensite of the characteristic of the other one, acetylene. Structural properties are intermediate to carbon martensite.
So these are the, you can use the processes.